get down and get wild.
Okay, I'll tell you why I use New Personal Color Care. This dress. We've had some good times. Some very good times. And some fab times. New Personal Color Care keeps it really clean. And because there's no bleach in it, the colors stay really bright. This dress is my favorite. Why would I use anything less?
New Personal Color Care.
What's the Aldi secret? Our 4,000 stores worldwide give us massive buying power, so we insist on only the finest quality for all our products, including the 3 million bananas we buy in the UK every week. And by matching our quality against the leading and supermarket brands, it's no surprise that Aldi baked beans are already the third biggest brand in Britain. With no fancy extras to pay for in our stores, all the savings are passed on to you week in, week out. Top quality at incredibly low prices. That's the Aldi secret.
Okay, now go, they'll learn to drive. As long as I've had Weetabix, I might just stay alive. I've got four more tests to do, looks like they haven't got a clue, but I'll survive.
Have you had your Weetabix?
All right, let's go. What are you doing? Oh, we're going for a ride. Come on, let's go.
Nobody likes someone who never pays their way.
Do I know you? Hello, how are you doing?
But if you don't have an up-to-date TV license, no. That's exactly what you're doing.
Have you paid? You paid for me.
You're watching while others pay.
See, it was free. I haven't paid for you. Thanks. No, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
No, thank you.
There's one over there.
Well, yeah, I know. You don't mind if I sit in?
Yes, I do. Excuse me!
Found this upstairs. It's my old set of Twister. Though, if I'm being honest, playing Twister on your own really doesn't have the same sexual frisson, does it? I met my girlfriend playing Twister. It was her legs I was first attracted to. It was only when we all untangled that I realised that they weren't hers. They were mine. Found this upstairs as well. What you have to do is you build a big construction and take turns removing the pieces. See how many bits you can take away before it collapses. It's called the NHS. Biting satire there. And here are some clips that you can really get your teeth into.
We had a sergeant, age 28, who had not a tooth in his head, and therefore everything folded over like that. And the new teeth had been ordered from the Army Dental Corps in 1937, I think. And they've not yet arrived. I mention this for a very definite purpose, because he was a terrible man, and he watched you writing home, and he watched parcels arrive, and used to come in and say, "Any cake?" And you'd say, "No," once you got wise to this. You said, "No, I've got some toffee."
I've had enough of sitting around doing nothing about my stolen car. I am going straight to the top. Dear Anne Robinson, why do so many television programs glamorize car theft? Why can't we have more programs like the Teletubbies? Yes, I know that Tinky Winky is a boy and carries a handbag, and I know that Lala frightens the local rabbits on her scooter, but at least you'll never see them caught on camera with Dipsy and Poe screeching around council estates in a stolen Astra. P.S. Don't give me a funny voice when you read this out. Yeah. See, you can't trust people who make television programs to make decent family viewing. If you want good, wholesome entertainment, then you've got to do it yourself.
What a dreadful forest. It seems to me as if the very trees themselves are like wicked witches. See how their gnarled trunks look like evil faces. And even the knot holes are staring at us with their cruel eyes. And even the branches are clawing at us as if they had arms and hands.
Please, don't send me out there to die. I'm too young to die. Obviously, I'm too young to die. I know. I've struggled. I was a slave for years and I struggled to make a living. I fought. And I've got my freedom. Don't you understand that?
Freedom, freedom.
Oh, don't take away from me. Spare my life. Allow me to live my last years in peace. Peace and tranquility. Allow me to live my last years. Now, if that doesn't get a Bachelor Award, nothing will.
Here's the best way to relax when you're stranded at home without a car and you can't go to the pictures or to the pub. Simply throw a slab of wet clay onto your potter's wheel and express yourself. There we are. Now, if you don't have clay in a potter's wheel, simply chuck a damp Linda McCartney veggie burger onto your old record player turntable and feel the stress oozing out of your fingers. That's lovely. For the first time today, I have forgotten all about that car. Ah! Hang on a minute, I've got an idea. Voodoo. I'll puncture his radiator. There we go. It works, you know, voodoo. You don't believe me? This is my neighbour. We don't get on, really. Slug tennis at midnight, tit for tat, smoky bonfires on the washing day. Watch this. I hate neighbours.
I don't care. I still don't want to know, all right?
No, it's not all right. I want to open
and
it.
And I don't.
Because you're the oldest, you get your
right.
Oh, yeah. As usual.
Have I called it a bad time?
Yes. Oh, good. I love to see working class women bicker. It's so Albert Square.
Listen here, yo-yo knickers. I am not in the mood to be patronised by you, all right?
Very good, Sharon. A three-syllable word and used in the correct context. You should apply to join MenCap.
I think you mean Mensa.
I know what I mean.
Make good use of me.
Right, run a bean to the box, please. Barbara, you can start shifting that lot. Well, if that's the best you can do, we'll be here till Christmas.
Well, thank you very much, Tom. Goodbye.
No, Margot. Oh, Tom, for goodness sake, that's the most ungrateful thing I've ever heard. I mean, Margot's doing her best. She's the odd one out here. It's not her fault if she's all weak and feeble.
Weak and feeble, am I?
Well, they found her. I got her back as well. Apparently, Johnny Hot Wheels' girlfriend didn't like the colour. The metallic blue paintwork clashed with her hair. So he sold my beautiful car for scrap. But to be fair, he has sent me half the 50 quid he got for it. Oh, and more importantly, he changed the air freshener. But now, it's time to find another love of my life. Obviously, it's not going to be easy. Finding a new car is like finding a new partner. Except with a car, you don't have to pretend to be interested in French films for 3 months. And going for a test drive is, of course, a lot less stressful. I'll see you next week. Oh, and by the way, happy motoring.
What kind of woman would reply to an ad for a marriage audition? She'd have to be lonely, pathetic, and completely hopeless.
See? You've got something in common already. Let's get started.
Tony, this is Marie.
Marie.
Hello.
I'm sorry. I'm not that desperate.
When I read the ad, the first thing that went through my mind was that you were probably some sort of a nutter or something. But now that I've met you, I can see that you're not. He is, he's not, he is. How shall I put it? A small problem with multiple personalities, but it's nothing to worry about. Who are you kidding? Mind your own business, all right.
Would you, consider working here when you graduate?
I think I'd better go. I promised to get some buns in.
Yes, I just got a little present for you. Just to express my, you know...
Boxer shorts. Thanks. Lawyers make it stand up in court.
You've got to face it, Riggs. You should be expecting someone much younger.
Oh, yeah, but a carry me age well, though, you must admit. I mean, it's an interesting face. It's got character, hasn't it? I mean, look at that profile. Classic. I mean, yes. I mean, you must admit, this face has been lived in.
It looks as if it's been snapped in.
All right, I may not be as young as I was, but there's more to love than just the physical side, you know. There's such a thing as a spiritual attraction. Have you thought about that? It was my trouble in the younger days. I never gave it a minute's thought. I was too worried about a pretty face and a well-turned ankle. I never thought about discussing art, music, literature, the decent things of life. Perhaps if I'd done that, I might have found someone decent, eh?
I didn't know you felt like that, Rick.
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you were looking for that sort of affinity in a woman.
Of course I am. That and a decent pair of knockers.
More TV memories next Thursday at 8:30.
The world of dreams is a mystery to us.
We dream for about 2 hours every night. I think they constitute the ultimate therapy.
In the next century, will we have virtual control over what we dream? And do we all possess this kind of psychic power?
Daddy's gone rolling boys on his bike, but he's okay.
Paranormal events, strange but true. Friday, 8:30 on Granada.
Fighting East End gangsters to the Japanese mafia, the Thief Takers are back next tonight.
If you come to Comet and spend over £199 on absolutely anything, like a cooker, a TV, a fridge freezer, or a PC, you'll get a Sky satellite system absolutely free. It's even installed for free, too. So check the Comet price index in Saturday's papers and choose anything you like for over £199 to get your free Sky satellite system. Because deciding what to buy is the only hard bit. A free satellite system and installation when you spend over £199 right now at Comet.
For helpful advice and special offers to improve the energy efficiency of your home, call now.
Is that the best you can do?
It's only a letter.
You're not trying. See how interesting you could make it.
That looks complicated.
It's easy. Now, shall we email it?
I don't know how.
Look, why don't you get PC Know-How? It tells you how to use the internet, how to organise your finances, how to do everything. And every week there are step-by-step projects to practice on. With PC Know-How, you might surprise me.
I will.
At MFI Homeworks, this genuine pine kitchen is under £700. That's 8 units and all the appliances. At MFI Homeworks. Now.
Notice the time? Things can get interesting after 9.
Ciao, mia cara. Voglio
voglio sentirti dire tu ami me. Ciao, ciao, mia cara. Il tuo sorriso parla d'amore con me. La la, la 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 la. La 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 la.
Martini, now is the time.
It's between two drivers.
Schumacher, fielder.
One will become champion.
Schumacher, fielder. Schumacher, fielder. Schumacher. Look how close they are. Fielder. Schumacher, fielder. Schumacher.
There's 1 point between them in the final conflict.
And there is Schumacher, fielder. Schumacher, fielder. Schumacher, fielder.
The last Grand Prix is a duel, live and exclusive this weekend on Granada.
Now on Granada, a new series and new faces as the thief takers come to terms with the loss of their